Hi, welcome to PMET channel. If you are interested in what publishes in this channel, please click on like and subscribe button. Also hit the bell to get notified when new videos go live. 7 signs showing your partner is cheating. If you suspect your partner is cheating on you or even micro cheating on you, you've got a lot to think about. But before you approach them, pay attention to some of these unfortunate signs that they might be cheating. 1. No intimacy anymore. If it's been a few months since you've enjoyed sleeping together, something could be wrong. 2. Sudden change of schedule. If you've always traveled together and now they are saying you can't come, or they have to take off for a few days for work and you can't go too, something might be wrong. 3. They avoid touching you. There's no reason for them to avoid being around you except that it makes them uncomfortable or makes them feel guilty. 4. Paying attention to their appearance more than usual. If your partner is finding all kinds of new ways to show up in style, it may be a sign that they are trying to catch the eye of someone else. 5. Change in habits. If your partner used to hug and kiss you when coming home, but now jumps right into a long shower after arriving home, they may be washing away any evidence of cheating. 6. Not being available. If your partner is dropping hints that they are going to be going offline or away for any length of time and that feels strange to you, it's important that you follow up and ask questions about what's going on. Some people just need their space, but if you think it is threatening the relationship you cherish, talk to your partner. If he or she is not where they are supposed to be, or if they are not doing what they tell you they are doing, it might be time to sit down and ask them what is going on. 7. Hiding their phone, setting lock screen. If they seem to panic when you pick up their phone or laptop and are suddenly trying to control what you can and can't do on their phone, something is wrong. In going through the above signs, it's important to recognize that your partner could display all of these signs and still not be cheating. So just be patient and look for more evidence before you react to them. Please feel free to add more items or your idea to the below comments area. Thanks for watching this video. Please share the video with others if you like and find it beneficial. You can get more ideas by clicking on the link provided in below description area. We invite you to watch next clips. You will find them beneficial.